I'm excited because I finally accomplished this big goal. It's taken me a long time to get to this point. It didn't have to take me this long, but I made so many mistakes and I didn't know these six things that I want to share with you. So if you have the desire to do something great, there are six things that you need to do to translate that desire into the right energy so that you can achieve that big thing. You don't want to miss this. Stay tuned. Nexcue. Hello, my name is Stephen Garner. Welcome to Nexcue. I'm going to share with you my direction for your life. I call it my cues for living a great life. Okay, so imagine for a moment two people who are pretty close to being the same. They have similar pedigree. They have the same level of education. They have the same amount of wealth. They have the same opportunities. And they both desire to do something great in life. However, only one succeeds and the other fails. Have you ever asked yourself, why is that? I'm going to share with you six steps that you must take if you have desire. Desire alone is not going to get you anything in life, okay? So the first step is simple. You must have a definite purpose. You must be laser focused on what your purpose is. You need to see it. This is what I want to accomplish. Be crystal clear. Now, the second thing you need to do, and most people stop at this step. They don't even go through with it. You need to ask yourself, what am I willing to give in exchange to accomplish that definite purpose? They call it counting the costs. How much money am I willing to give? How hard am I willing to work? How early am I willing to rise? Or how late am I willing to stay up in order to do that? Because it's going to require a lot of energy or whatever it will take. The third thing you must do, this should be obvious, you need to have a plan. Now you're saying, I'm willing to give whatever it takes. Now I need to put that in writing. Here is what that looks like, because you need to crystallize what actions you need to take every day, every minute, every hour. This is where people fail greatly. You don't have a plan. So how are you going to accomplish the thing that you want so desperately? Or you don't want it that desperately. That's why you don't write it down. Okay, so the fourth thing you need to do is set a date. When are you going to accomplish it? When are you going to get up in the morning? What time is that? What day is that? You know, some people say one day, someday. Well, the last time I checked, one day, someday is not on the calendar. You need to have a date, a beginning, a middle, and an end. The next thing you need to do is write a statement, because you want to remind yourself. You want to see it. You want to say it. You want to record it. You want to have a self-fulfilling prophecy. And so you need to say it, you need to speak it. And your mind will believe it if you say it and speak it. The last thing you need to do is tell yourself every day that it's achievable. That's right. Every day. And repeat that statement over and over. Don't doubt yourself. Don't question yourself. Because you're creating a new you. All right. Listen, take your cues from me and live a great life. Nexcue.